Luminar's fantasy adventure in Final Fantasy 14. Yeah. So, last we left off, we cleared a dungeon, got a lot of missions done, trying to find the masked man. So, we're here with Ihibaru. We're about to continue on the missions. Let's get it going. And what else you got for us? So then, that online, huh? All right. Hira, huh? His daughter. Well, we shall do just that. So let's see now. Aha, so we go there. Alright. Way south here. Hold up. There we go. Just had to angle it around some. See what the heck we're doing. We have not gone to the south yet. Or did we? I don't remember. Here we go. Levels gotten real low for them. I think I'm on the right path. Nope. Wrong side. On the wrong side there. And we made it to the south. Hey, we gained experience because we discovered a new location. Neat. Alright, we still got a lot to go through. Ooh. Interesting. Well, at least we're not that far out. Up and up to the left. No, to the, I don't know which way it is. And then went to find Nimbus. Looks like we made it. We're in the next town. Chocobro, chocobro. Nope. Tuning up. Alright. We got that taken care of. Aha! Wait, no. Wrong person. Further ahead. There she is. Hihira. Talk, sir. Excitable old man, isn't he? Well, that happened. We got brushed off. Really? Are you kidding me? All right. Doesn't exactly say. Wait, hold on. Alright, I think we got something. I kind of had to move a heavy book. I was moving my Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild guidebook, which is thick. I mean, it's the expanded guide. Oh boy, things as big as a dictionary. Well, at least this guy will be able to help out some. Okay. So we gotta head out of town. Works for me. There we go. delicious your tea. Next, we cross the bridge. Here's some tea. Here's your tea. Now we head back. Let's see what we need to do next. Alright, time to speak with Midfila. Come on. We've warped to Horizon. Sorry about that, folks. I was, I fixed me a small snack and, kinda wanna get up before it gets too cold. I mean, yeah, I could have done it before I streamed, but, wanna make sure this got out there. Hope everyone's having fun so far. You're more than welcome to share the link to the channel with others if you think they enjoy it. Or just for those that have a blast from the past, you know. Nope. Faster. Excuse me. And we go. Sorry if there was any noise in the background there. Just trying to do the best I could. Anyway, see if Manfila can give us a hand here. See if he'll help us out. Door. There he is. Yeah, a lot of people here. Excuse me. Albreda. Alright. Let's see now. Where do I have to go? Aha! I honestly took a guess to see if we had it or not. We do. We have a warp in there. Whoa. I forgot how much of a cluster this was. There she is. Let's go over the bridge instead of over everything else. Whoa. So she was his woman. Whoa. Talk, buddy. Time to be a messenger for them. So if it helps save the life, then I'm fine with that. There she is. Racist and all. Who cares about that? Lives are lives. Lives are lives. People are people no matter what. Yeah, he's not exactly in a good mood. Yeah, we'll take this one. Let's see if we can help him out. Oh, that was nice of them. Re Uruka. Huh. Gives a big hug. If I see him again, I'll hug him back. Alright. Let's see now. That looks like they already left. Alright, so where do we have to go? There it is. Going in circles here. Excuse me. No, that's not the exit. Where's the bloody exit? Oh. I was literally over it. Alright. Let's get this taken care of. They're level 25, eh? We can take them. Got it. Now we head back. Gonna sprint and run, sprint and run. Okay. I'm somehow behind it now. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's see now. We wave back. I don't know if I was going to give him a hug, but... yeah. Where do we go again? Oh, right. How did I end up walking past him is beyond me. Alright. Quran, eh? We know him. We can go to him. Oh, right. It's a long run from here. I can never find doors. I don't know why. There. It helped if we learned the right thing. I can't fight you guys because I'm too strong. That's their fight. I'm not gonna get in the way of it. I wouldn't mind getting them out. Yeah, we need them to stay alive. Huh. Good to know that, huh? We don't have to worry much. Honestly, we could do the fight with the fate, but nah. We fight fate all the time. Oh, neat. I figured it out. Must hurry to him. I'll take the piece. Got it. Alright, Mifred. And now he's gone. Now, how do you go AWOL? Or MIA? Circles here. Okay, so he's gone, done, ran off. That's wonderful. So he's there, huh? Why do I keep running into... Duh. I keep running into everything. I don't know why. Get ready to fight. Here we go. We got this. I'm just routing the blast radius. Man, they're really throwing those things around. Oh, oops. Dip! Okay, you know what? Continue fighting them. Don't get these things out of the way. I do not know how I did that. I started the combo too early. Okay. Looks like they just keep respawning no matter what. So fighting these guys right now would be a bit of a waste of time. Alright. Let's keep going. Oh, there he is. Are you kidding me? Of course they follow me. Alright, we found him. Oh, look, he's right next to level 45 stuff. Of course. We need to talk. No one gets left behind. Tough brotherly love. All right, now we head back. That was awesome. You stay away from me. I'm heading to town. There he is. High potion, ether, echo drops. We're taking the high potion. Yeah, we do need some help out some. Alright. That's all we need. Yeah. There it is. Little Alam Higo. We're doing pretty good so far. But yeah, on probably like, yeah, Saturday for sure. Well, not just Saturday, but we'll say Friday as well, depending on time. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I am going to be doing a streamathon of this. We'll say between 6 to 8 hours of streaming of this. We got a lot to catch up on. Plus, it'll be good. Alright. We'll take the piece. We're really getting close to level 30 here. Oh, you have to actually go outside of the town. Alright. We're going around. Oh, the inside town, which is, wow. I don't know why I didn't look at the map like that sooner. I didn't even know this place existed. Double oops on me. And I broke my ankles. Tailbot. Now we report back. This place a little bit. It grows on you. No, whatever that guy's planning, it's no good. This guy is tall, too. More potion. Oh. Hey, buddy. Rumfing, huh? Secret, huh? Right, doors. I kind of forget where they go around here. Why can't I never find the bloody exit to these places? We'll just do it like this. I could have gone out the other side. I didn't know there was an other side to it. Well, at least we know where our destination is. It's easier. And heck, we got almost 50k in gold, so save these fools. Oh boy, if Wilred saw her, then he's gonna go charging in head first. Quest accepted. Rescue a rash. Okay, here we gotta save the guy. is he? Aha! So that's what it is. The map of Zanrock. That's why it glowed like that. Now we gotta go to the other side and get it from there. Crystals. He better not be doing what I think he's going to be doing. Alright. We gotta go back to Gunnabald. Let him know about this situation. I have a feeling they're going to do something very reckless. I mean, reckless to the 10th power. Maljar. Huh. Alright. Looks like we're leaving town. Yep. This time we actually know where the door is this time. They mean well, but they're being way too brash about it. Wow, level 31? Are you kidding me? Alright, this might get us to level 30, so here we go. Don't tell me. It only happens to me. Skip it. We're just gonna freaking kill him. Time. It's too damn close. I'm sorry, it's just, I've been stressed out all day. Well, once all day, it's been like, I don't know, all week or so, and I've not been able to get rid of it. So if I keep sounding as rough as I am, I'm sorry. Why can't I go through the right damn door? As long as he remembers what he's done. Ugh. It's fine. Alright, let's see now. Sleeping potion will work. What the deuce was that? Oh. That's what that is. Alright. Good on you. Alright. Now we just gotta check in with Minfila. Thank you. It'd be nice if they had a warp point there, but oh well. This should get us to level 30, so at least we finally got an accomplishment. Why is it always saying no? It makes no sense. Tataru, you mischief maker. Quest complete. Are you kidding me? We're that short of hitting level 30. Speak with itself. So what you got for us? So North Shroud, huh? All right. shots, you know. We're just gonna go out this way. I do like all these pumpkins I got, not gonna lie. So this is the direction I want to go. Just had to make sure it's tuned. Got a crown. Neat. We made it to a new area and we reached level 30. Alright. However, that means the ring we have it'll only work for one more level and then it'll be out of power. Let's see now. Alright. Direction I want to go. I ain't fighting that fate. Too strong for it. Safe to say, we found it. Just look for the very big crystal. So we're gonna auto-tune that first. Next, we're gonna go find this person. Medrod, we need to speak. Some soothing words, huh? I didn't know I had these. Huh. I don't know how I had that in the first place. Alright, buddy, you ready to talk now? Yeah, I'm looking for the same masked man. I'm trying to stop this guy. I'm still surprised I had those items in the first place. I guess I picked them up somewhere. Alright, friend, what do you know? Fighting face. Let's go. Something what I need to fight. Battle fields. I beat you nonetheless. Then a fate just appeared right on top of me. Yeah, it did. Look at that. Oh, that's two of them. Hey, listen to me. accidentally hit the balloon. Yep, it's gonna explode. This balloon seems to like me. I don't know why. I feel like how they keep trying to get in. Winged eyeball. Alright, what else do you know? Just going around the big crystal. I'll leave those blue ones alone, they leave me alone. And that's a clay golem. There we go. Well, we got the humming crystals. At least it didn't take me 5 minutes this time to figure out the commands. Plus we got to avoid fighting some golems. Alright. And this time we're going to teleport back. Because I'd rather not deal with the golems. Not you. Her. There you go. How far are we gonna go this time? That's not that far, so we're in pretty good shape. And we're off. Wanted to keep that sprint going. Why am I not surprised? Why am I not surprised? I went in the stream here. I hope everyone had fun. If you enjoyed it, you're more than welcome to hit the follow and or subscribe button. I'm sorry for wasting everyone's time for this right now. I should have just held off. I knew this was going to happen. Alright. I'll see y'all next time. Later.